Saturday here at Suzuka for the Delta Racing League. This is just one of our off-season silly races where, as you can see, there's a bit of a field split. We got some GT4s, some GT3s, and myself in the Reiter Engineering R-EX Lamborghini Gallardo. We're just screwing around today. It's a crazy weather, time accelerated session, so it's going to be really fun. Yeah.
It's gonna be something. I need to update
something. I don't know what. Oh, I don't know. I remembered. Okay. And yeah, I got about 5 minutes left in practice. The track is damp currently, greasy. Okay, so that means we're back to dries being optimal. It's 17 degrees Celsius on the track, so it's gonna be cold as fuck. So let's get out there and slosh around for a few laps. It's gonna be an hour long race, like the normal season.
Low tire pressure, stay clear of the curbs.
Someone's coming. I'll let them go. It's a GT4 Aston ahead of me. So yeah, we're doing multi-class. So since the Rex is kind of slow, it'll be like an interesting GT3, GT4, Rex hybrid multi-class. I'm not going to be able to pass him for a bit, I don't think, because my tires are just frozen right now. I'm going to turn traction control all the way up for now. I don't have any grip. You're gonna hear all the dirt on my wheels and my tires. I'm just gonna sit back. I'm gonna go back to pits and just chill for a while. Don't miss this once in a lifetime event. We only got 12 people, that's kind of a shame. Oh well. I'm in the Rex because it was going to be me and Golden in the Rex, and then Golden can't make it, so it's just me. We have a fancy little DRL livery, though, that I can show off, I guess, while we wait. It's that. It's kind of sick. How it be? The rear wheels are really low. I don't know why. That's kinda weird. Whatever. Only that 6-6. Few seconds left in practice and we'll go to quali. Why did two people leave? Guys, come on. Okay, one joined back. Maybe they're just all switching cars at the last second. I don't know. There might be a small race today, but that's okay. That's okay. All right. Wet qualifying. Oh, Lord, have mercy. Okay, dries are optimal for now. Okay, let's go. Greasy track. It's not going to get worse than this, at least. Wow. Fucking... This is fantastic. I don't know what the temperatures are. That's a GT4 next to me, just letting me go. Oh, my tires are gonna freeze. Okay, we need more tire pressure. Pause, go back. We're here in the garage, yeah. Okay. Tire pressure. So, it needs to be... Let's just set it to like 29. All around. That'll be, we'll just roll with that. Let's see what happens. Probably could have closed the brake ducts one click as well, but it's whatever.
Slow car ahead.
I don't care too much about brake temperature. Holy shit, that was loud. Thank you for the follow, Logoverse. Or rather, rating me, Logoverse. I don't know what the different sounds are yet. Hello. You hurt my ears. Are you happy? Nice. Yeah, I can't tell what's going on with Twitch sometimes. It's on the other monitor, and it's like way off to the side because it's a laptop. Like, it's tucked in behind the TV. I need a set of custom sound effects. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a Ferrari. Low poly rendering the cars from a distance is like, hold on, what the hell? Oh, that's my Toto, okay. I wonder if he's just waiting. Man, I could've put the pressures even higher. Alright, let's get one lap in. Put ourselves on the board at least. Hello. Is that a follow? Thank you for the follow, Logoverse. I got it that time. If I guess everything is a follow, eventually I'll be right. Okay, I'll just slide over for the guys behind me. Now I'll get through this turn and then slide over. Let him go, because he's on a fast lap, I'm not. Not anymore. I'm gonna get those pressures up. If I ride my brakes, I can warm the tires up some. Okay, let's try that again. If I qualify ahead of any of the GT3s, I'll be pretty happy. Ugh, that was really bad. Not a lot of grip in this car. Fuck, come on! Oh my god! Wow, maybe I won't get a lap in. We'll see. Okay.
There's a slow car up ahead. Yellow flag ahead.
Rip my toe.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
Let him go by. He's on a fast lap and I am no longer. Alright, come on, Jack. Let's do it. Alright. Alright. Not fast, but legal. Valid. Slow, but it's going to be at least on the board. Okay, that puts me in third. Cool. See if we can improve on it. The ever-evolving track. Thank you. I mean, I'm not going to be faster on this lap, but... Fuck! Oh, that was gonna be such a good lap.
I can't stay for the radio.
And that's the end of it, okay. God damn it, Jerome. Oh, that was gonna be such a good lap. Oh well. Damn it.
Oh, that's too bad.
That is unfortunate. Well, we got 30 people, 4 GT3s.
Could we have a GT3 all the way at the back?
Yeah, I got Mag Toto back there, no time set.
Looks like somebody's gonna be working through the pack, huh?
Yeah, someone is. Alright, we'll see what the race conditions look like. Thank you for the follow, Red Selena. I didn't realize you were in here because you're also racing, which you should probably be paying attention to. But thank you for the follow. And thank you for being 5 seconds in front of me. And still taking the time.
Oh, no, there we go.
No time set.
Ooh.
Oh, I know, he got it right at the end there. Okay.
Alright, I only need to make like 5 seconds per lap. I'll be good.
Why am I in a group? Who's a group chat?
Alright, there's some rain in this session. So watch out for
slippery. Wow, ooh, there's some rain in this session.
Okay,
no
shit. Where's my wet setup?
There's some rain in this session.
Oh, God.
Wow. Okay, good thing I'm... Wow, that is a wet track. Holy shit.
There's no pit stops, right?
No mandatory pit, correct?
No mandatory, but if it dries out, unlikely by the looks of those, you could.
Sure.
I'm just making up numbers for my PSI right now.
It's the only way.
We'll call that good. I'm sure it'll be fine.
Good luck, y'all.
Yep, good luck.
Gonna go from wet to wetter.
Yeah. Just sniping the strats. What strats? I'm in the Rex. I'm in the fucking Rex. Yeah, because I'm going to beat everybody in the Rex. That's going to happen. Having trouble enough keeping
GT3
it together
should
as
easily
it is.
Be able to overtake you anytime you come to a straight line.
Certainly in these conditions.
I really hope I'm high enough to not get arrow fucked, but like we'll see.
Either
I guess.
Way, it's their problem.
Just hope they don't catch up in the S's and they get frustrated.
That'll happen to me, maybe not you guys. Or you mean the GT3's catching up with the S's? That won't happen to me.
Yeah.
I was gonna say the GT4's catching up with the S's. That might happen to me in the Rex, but the 3's not.
You should have the power down the street. You're ironically, you are power down the street.
Oh, absolutely. I'm gonna be outrunning literally everybody on the street. But in the corners, like I was coming up behind Snelltrain, I think, in the S's at one point, and he was actually gaining time on me. Like it was kind of sad.
Yeah, I saw that. That was funny.
Hello, boys.
Howdy, Eddie.
What's good? Remember to also turn your rain lights on. And ideally your headlights, too.
Yeah, I just leave all the lights on auto. I'm too lazy to fiddle with that shit.
Same.
I have the manual starter just because it's a bit easier coming out of the pits, I think.
Less to think about.
You have no problem just getting around the track without crashing. Oh, we got a full lap, huh?
Yeah. It adds to the difficulty element. Yeah, wow, okay. Nope. I remember in the Rex earlier, just practicing, you get traction control coming on in fifth gear when in the rain. Like, it's bad. Like, going around that fast right after the hairpin, you get up into fifth and you're still traction control still biting you.
Your livery looks great, Blunt. Love the black and green.
Yeah, it's a Delta Racing League livery. We were gonna do me and Golden, we're both gonna be in the Rex, but then Golden said he couldn't make it, so it's just me.
Oh, did you make a DRL one?
Yeah, it's just black and green Rex with white mirrors. We were gonna have Golden do the same thing with black mirrors, but again, he couldn't make it, which is uber sad. I was hoping there'd be a larger turnout anyways, maybe next week, if we do it again.
Might be a little last minute with the details.
Yeah.
But that's fine.
We didn't really talk about it at all until Thursday, like that's when I got the survey out. Like that was the day we like said, oh, we should do an event. So it was like, well, there's not a lot, yeah. If we'd announced it like the day after the finale, I think we could have gotten more people, but yeah, we were kind of, didn't think about it until Thursday.
Oh, my pressures are going to be too high.
Yeah, mine too, for sure.
Would they be about 30 on wet?
30, 31-ish, something like that.
I normally aim for 31, but it's a preference, I think.
I think it matters less for wets, though.
It does, yeah.
Wets is more how overheated you've got them.
Yeah, keep them green, you'll be fine. If they start getting yellow, you might run into issues.
It's only gonna get wetter, so we're good.
Oh yeah, it is. You're right. I just looked.
Okay, after the 7-minute mark, it's actually bright sunshine.
Plot twist. That'd be actually really funny. Like that'd be kind of sick
Quick,
too.
Quick, everybody in the pit.
Oh, now it's storm.
No, actually, it's
oh,
gonna
god.
Be. Oh my god, the storm. Dude, it's gonna be snow by the end of this shit. I swear.
What's that time?
Four times.
Oh, okay.
So that's we did four times because we want it to be like a sunset kind of deal, but we didn't want to start it at sunset. And everyone voted yes.
Is that going to affect the tires?
No. So the thing that so the best part is like people voted on the survey like overwhelmingly for time acceleration, which I was like, really. Like
that's
I put yes,
I
yes,
been.
But less so no. Like it was. Majority just said outright yes. And I was like, huh, okay, I guess we'll do four, because it's going to be 4, 2, or 1, depending on what people said. And then day and night, the transition was overwhelmingly, the vote was overwhelmingly transition. So, sunset transition. so it'll get even colder.
And wetter.
Yurt. Wow. Traction controller struggling. We're gonna go to heavy wipers. We're gonna need it. This is gonna be so fucking entertaining. Holy shit.
Yeah, good luck.
Good luck, everyone. Be sure to tell everyone that they're missing the fuck out, like. Oh my god, I can't see shit. Wow, this is incredible.
Oh dear lord, the spray at the back of the pack.
No kidding. Alright, bye Pete.
See ya. Is my mic volume okay?
Yeah, you're good. Loud and clear.
Great.
Traction control, holy fuck. Oh my god! This is insane, and it's only gonna get worse! I don't know if I brought enough fuel. I think I did. Barely. I brought almost a full tank. I think I'm gonna have to be scrappy as fuck to catch these guys. Thankful I'm not in a GT4, I've at least got some grip. I just have to mess up less than they do is a real strategy.
Woo!
Big burp. Felt big, wasn't loud, but it was. Did not feel amazing. Fuck, 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 fuck! Okay, just gotta be really careful through there. Do you hear the engine struggling because of traction control? Wow. Just cuts it so much. Oh, I made it. Thought I might have a shoot there. Where did I? What? Whatever. God damn, okay, come on. Come on. Shit, 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 shit! Holy crap! Okay, my phone is going off. I need to put that somewhere that isn't on my face.
Watch out for standing water.
Face. I had to turn my ceiling fan up there, that's why I lifted off. Because it's getting hot. We gotta put some time between us and his GT4s. Okay, if what Neo Sefe told me is right, they tested this weather setup earlier, and the storm ended with a few minutes to go in the race. I think he, Jerome, and Golden tested it out at one point. Someone's in the pits. Some GT4. I'll be real, I'm not too concerned about that. Motherfucker, what? Alright, come on.
Sector 2.
Who spun? Okay, so this is the worst it's gonna get. Based on that weather widget, it's just gonna stay the same level of shittiness for the next while. Cool. Double fuck. So when it's dry, you're not supposed to brake through these S's, you're supposed to just coast and let the car do the rest. Like, coast and accelerate, you don't ever really need to brake. But in this mess, who knows? Double upshift. Idiot. Who's pitting? God, and the force feedback, you feel absolutely zero front grip. It's all understeer. There's a four-wheel drift. You're just completely hydroplaning through that section. Okay. 7 minutes from now, the storm will ease up. Rip. Alright, 20 minutes in of the hour-long race. Still in fourth. Starting to catch up to the back markers in GT4. That was hydroplaning.
Yellow flag, be careful.
Ode? What's going on, buddy? Alright, time to start looking for alternate lines because Lord knows what I've been doing ain't working. Thank you. Wait, I'm third? What happened to the other GT3? Okay, we take those, I guess. I guess he just out, I think he just quit. Because the GT4 behind me is in fourth now. Storm's gonna start backing off. The tire's gonna be at the bottom of the operating window, and as the storm backs off and it gets drier, they're gonna get hotter again. Fucking wow, okay. Whee! Oh my god. Chill. Radar flashes like that sometimes, it's scary, even though you know it's someone just going under the bridge. Flat spotting, I think. Kind of feel the bumpiness going around turns. Caught at that time. Before it really got going. But yeah, it's gonna back off from storm to rain. As temperature drops. Holy shit, fuck.
in sector 2.
Okay. Someone went off. Ode went off. Chasing Kripika? Maybe? I don't know what's going on up there. Yo, shoutouts to Richter running the fucking Camaro in this mess. That takes balls. Traction control. Woo! Wee! I'm a boat. I'm a jet ski. Hydroplane in there. We good, we good, we good. Only halfway. This is insane. I'm loving it though. Ba-da-da-ba-ba-ba. That Jeanetta kinda popping off. I feel like that's a good car for this shit. Very grippy and not very powerful. The complete antithesis of this. And the cars that I usually like to drive, the GTR and the BMW. Caught the grass there.
Got some light damage.
Yeah, light. Caught the outside of the grass there as I tried to slow down. She is okay. Okay, I'm not tracking straight anymore. And my lights flicker when I brake. Oh, this is fantastic. Okay, rain's gonna back off significantly in the last, sorry, in the next 10 minutes or so. Still gonna be a lot, but it's not gonna be, you know, the torrential storm. Lights flicker every fucking time. Okay, GT4 coming up. Pete, I'll slide over. I guess I'll slide over now because I'm at traction control maximum. I was gonna let you buy it after Spoon, but that was, I had no acceleration there. Also got damage. Is anyone on that Ferris wheel? Oh my goodness. Ah! It was like after not paying attention for like half a second, fuck. First gear, down! 30 miles an hour. Put pedal down. Go nowhere. That's like road car traction control. Oh my goodness. What is grit? I feel like if this were real life, that would be leaking severely. And, like the rain would be entering the cockpit.
Oh my god, engine damage.
You hate to see it. I have a lot of damage, but none of it is engine. Okay, I need to take trash out today. Ugh. It's not a good smell. I'll do that right after this. Come on. It sounds like the engine's dying, but it's actually just traction control. If you look in the bottom right there, the throttle pedal, it's green when I'm like pushing it down, and when it turns yellow, that means traction control is kicking in. Same with brake, except it's red and yellow for ABS. So like right now it's like a solid yellow, like traction control is going nuts. And it's turned all the way up. And braking sand deal, ABS goes crazy. Shit! Are we good? Motherfucker, it caught the side of the fucking... fuck, okay. Come on. Get going. Okay, 15 minutes. Let's go, come on. God, Pete, slow down. There's more grip now. And like I thought, the tires are starting to heat up because there's less water. Back down to the 21s, let's go. that's bad. A little too much sauce there. Shit. Not paying attention there. What? Okay. Okay, traction control. Fucking blue light in the cockpit is what kills it for me. I can't use my brights because of it. It just lights out the pillow. Like, that's what it does. It's so annoying. And it's just the brights indicator on the dashboard that does it. Shit, fucking goddammit, fuck. Come on, Jack. You got a lot of script there now. Come on. Get up the hill, let's go. Alrighty, 7 minutes left. According to the 7 minute mark on the weather widget, it'll still be raining. End of the race. I'll keep the wipers up another click. Keep them on medium for now. And start saying it fourth there, I think. Thank you. few more laps. 3 or 4. As it dries off, I can stay in higher gears. Going to low wiper. So much more pace now. We're gonna stay out, I think. There are only a few more laps. Oh, what's the last? Well, they'll be fucking disintegrated by the time we're done, but they'll last. I'm running faster than Ode now. Oh, that damaged Rex. Okay, 2 more laps. 3, no. Is it 2 or 3? Fuck, I don't know. Because Pete's behind me. Might be 3. Okay, right here is getting a little toasty. Okay, that heat might be entirely coming from 130R actually. And like this turn right here. Okay, yeah, so I got another one after this. Come on. Crashing would be putting it lightly, Eric. I fucked up 130R pretty hard. I caught the I caught the grass on the outside before I turned in, and I ended up just going straight. So I have a small amount of a lot of front arrow damage. But it's okay. Because I only have a lap left. Yeah, I went straight on back there, basically. So the lights flicker into every heartbreaking zone now. It's kind of funny. I also went off here at one point, went wide. Clipped the grass. But I'm in the 19s now.
Well done, mate. Personal fastest lap.
Wipe her off because we are no longer under rain. I'm gonna be the last one on the track. Yep, I'm the last one on the track, just barely. Because Pete got around Jackson. Come on. Get zooming. Give me an 18. Give me an 18, come on. Yo.
Excellent job, mate. P3, we're on the podium. Now bring it back home safely.
Yippee-ki-yay. Well, good race, everyone. That was fun.
Cool. I'm not sure. You call that fun. But us.
I call that pretty fun. I had fun.
I nearly only got lapped once, except for I didn't want to do an extra lap ride at the end, so I just let him pass.
Yeah, I wasn't sure what was going on there with you. I'm thankful I started getting way faster at the end because the track was drying up. Because I was worried you would catch me a few times.
No, it's only if you were spinning at the beginning and then you were about a couple seconds ahead of my pace, I couldn't touch you.
Okay, the game thinks it's disabled. Anyways, thank you for watching. This has been DRL Silly Saturday.
God, that
we'll
was
see
rough.
You next time, for
like last
next
10
week.
Minutes of that race.
I don't know which... I don't know what max race will be, but I'll see you all then.